with James Butler to his left. Wadley coming in motion. And it's Wadley on the carry, and Wadley tripped up at the 30-yard line. Andrew Wingert. Second down and 11. The give is to Wadley. Weaving to the 35-yard line. A pickup of... And they do. On third and six, Stanley's pass incomplete. And it'll bring up a formatory at the 47. Play action. Stanley looking over the middle. Fant is there, and it's charred loose, incomplete. Pressure coming. Stanley hit, deflected, and what an interception by Rico Gaffer. As on first down, the give is to Akram Wadley. And Wadley picks his way forward to the 40-yard line. Johanna Gaffon. Now second and six for the Hawkeyes. Wadley again. Wadley ran into some early penetration. Antonio Hall got in there first and slowed that. Third and four for the Hawkeyes. Pressure coming. Stanley in trouble. Hit as he throws it. Almost intercepted. Carl Brandt. Wadley the carry. Nowhere to go this time. And Wyoming able to. Here's Wadley. Trying to get to the edge. And Akram Wadley stacked up to the 40-yard line. A pickup of five. Granderson in there.
Here's your eight-man front.
Wadley again on second down. And Wadley down to the 43 as we go down to Lisa Byington.
This Wyoming defense confident. Stay
wide, out of eye. You got yourself an eight man. Here comes a ninth.
And Wadley. And
they, oh, that's going to be close.
I think he got it. If it's the spot from the top, he'll get it.
He's
if it's
not
the spot
it.
From the bottom, he's going to be short.
No, he went. That's a nice job inside. Really well done.
Granderson got there, Matt. And that's why the Cowboys were a little concerned when he limped off the field earlier. Vandenberg in motion on fourth down. Wadley got it with the carry, and Wadley just got the first down.
That's good defense, though. I mean, that's a half a yard. Now, you have to stop, and they didn't. Look at a 9.9.
The Russian judge scored it much lower than you.
Don't they always?
Here's Wadley on first down.
Yeah,
nice cutback, and Wadley inside the 30 to the 29. A pickup.
A stretch. You're going to start this thing going this way, and you're going to get the defensive line to start to run. Once they're running, you get on their hip and you push them. And then Akram Wadley, all he does is look for the lane back inside. You cut the back.
Wadley wants four.
Oh, good move again, and Wadley with green. A little high step for Wadley to the 10.
A thing of beauty. Watch it. Again, Wadley running with his eyes. They come from the backside. There's nothing there. Now watch him finish. Boom. Right to the chest. I love that. That's some good stuff.
That's right on first down. Low snap to Stanley. Wadley with the carry. And Wadley dancing up the sideline gets the first down at the 34. They started at the 20. From the 34-yard line on first down. Wadley. Spins out of the backfield and finds something out of nothing across the 40.
Kevin, remember when I see and eliminate all the thought? This is a perfect example of that. That's just pure instinct. That's runner's instinct, and he's got it.
Timeouts if they need him. Wadley shrugs off some contact, has a first down to the 46. Let's check in with Lee. Low snap to Stanley. Floats it for Fant. Touchdown! To the announcers. Wadley in some trouble. Good pursuit by Marcus Epps, the captain, able to get in. From the 22 on second and 10. Stanley, Vandenberg with a catch. Down at the 27. Good catch and a good tackle. Might have moved on through this game. Second and six at the 28. Off play action on the roll, and Fant trying to catch that one behind him on his hip. Unable to pull, but we won't say it yet. From the 48, first down for Iowa.
Went the wrong way.
Yep, little misdirection, a little confusion, and then a fumble. The ball is fumbled, scooped up by the Cowboys, and Wyoming's going to get it back. From the 30 on first down, Akram Wadley picks up four to the 34. Hawkinson is the motion man into the backfield. Delayed handoff to Wadley. Steps through one tackle, oh, spins nice. Out of a second, and Wadley down to the 31. Johanna Gaffon and Ravonte Holt. Wadley.
Akram Wadley's got some stuff.
Iowa with the lead and the ball after the Josh Jackson interception. From the 39 of Wyoming on first down, Akram Wadley, nowhere to go. Maybe a yard before the count and nine. Pressure coming, and Stanley lost the ball, dribbled it back to himself. And Akram Wadley, the convoy of blockers. Oh, Akram Wadley, nice. With a great cutback, steps through a tackle, and Wadley, first down.
Because there's nothing there, and a couple of nice moves. I think there's three jockstraps. There's one, there's two, and oh,
Stanley on third down. Pressure coming again, waiting for Fant, and he couldn't get it to him. That pressure from Kevin.
First down at the Wyoming 49. Oh, Wadley got a crushing block from Drake Kulik to get him a few yards. Second and six at the 45. Play clock at one. Stanley just gets the snap and gets it to Wadley. Down at the 41-yard line. Let's go downstairs. As a play caller.
Stuff's invaluable.
Third and two at the 41 as Wadley struggles forward for the first down inside the 39.
He's been an offensive line coach for so long. That's a big shift.
Wadley again, a little hurdle. And Akram Wadley taking flight to the 33. Cad Wadley again, and Wadley down to the 32-yard line, a pickup of two. Wingert on the